We have the Harvest Festival and Glen Allen Day event. So we've actually been able to take essentially everything that was part of Glen Allen Day and part of Harvest Festival and merge them together. So the events sort of overlap and then coexist.
Glen Allen Day brings you to a place that's got a lot of historical reach that has been there for years and years and years.
So the parade is really neat because it really showcases the different local businesses, churches, community groups that live in Glen Allen. So it's a way for them to, essentially be on parade in front of their community.
This is a special time of year that the family gets together and comes out in just a fun festival day for the whole family.
Glen Allen is special because I get to see the people that are still the original people in Glen Allen, plus meet a lot of new people. And in both of those is a great pleasure to be both seeing the old people and also seeing the new people.
You know, the county's done a great job of preserving some of the history, the touchstones to the past that people can actually see, and they can go inside and they can sort of get a sense of how people lived in the 19th century and even up through the early 20th century. So that really has helped to foster a sense of community, a sense of pride. And so that's what Glen Allen really is to a lot of people.
The Glen Allen community is such a tight-knit group. It's one of those places you definitely feel like everyone knows your name. But the really nice thing about these events is that people who don't live in Glen Allen can come and enjoy it. So it's a way for the community to kind of showcase what they have to offer and to invite them into their, small neighborhood kind of atmosphere, and to be able to, no matter where you're from, to come in and get that close-knit community feel. Honey from the honey, don't water.